Welcome back, Cyrilitas, to another edition of What's in the Box. So what have we got for you this time? Well, as you can see, this is an early one from the 1950s, and it's Weetabix Corn Flakes Funny Faces. Let's take a look. So as I mentioned, this is a fairly early offer because of the fact that it was only printed in two colours, which is red and black on the obviously white background. Now, this is a series of six. You'll see it says at the bottom there, get all six funny faces and give them a play. And then you've got an image of all of the six to actually collect. Now, what might be a bit confusing is that this one is actually numbered number 11. And the reason is that Kellogg's seem to actually number a whole load of their sort of packet back promotions, starting from the very first series, which was the Comic Capers, which I did feature in one of the other What's in the Boxes, so do check that one out. Anyway, turning to this one here, this is number 11, as I mentioned, and you obviously cut the glasses out. You can attach string, as it shows there, to keep them on your head, or you can just rest them on your nose. And then you obviously cut the moustache out as well, stick that up your nose, and then you're in disguise and you can obviously fool your friends. I've only managed to get four of them myself. So you've got this one here, which is number 12, which introduces big ears to it. Not the noddy big ears, but the sort you put over your ears. You've got number 13, which has got a false nose and also eyebrows as well as the glasses. And then number 14, which I think is quite fun because this one actually brings in wobbly eyes. You've got to sew them into the various points on the actual sort of glasses frame just to bring that out. And then, of course, you've got this moustache as well. So, yeah, I think this is probably quite good for children at the time. I think it made breakfast a little bit more interesting for them. If you're interested in this and other cereal items, then please subscribe to this channel, like and share it, or visit my website, cerealoffers.com. Click on Kellogg's and then Cornflakes.